Okay, Duke. Just you and the season final now. You can... All right. If you want to go back and see how much you've improved, then have a look at the timeline. Here you'll be able to retry any previous phase. You won't get any more fans, but it's good practice.
Most of the track is flat out, so winning takes guts. It's been an intense season. Give the fans a final to remember. Second, keep going. Okay, Duke, you've got the lead. Second is just behind you. You've just set the fastest lap. This is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. Two more to go. Got a 10-second lead on the car behind. That's plenty of room to breathe. You just just drove the fastest lap of the race. Well done, you're driving a really clean race. Performance out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Okatama is a great place to practice getting your car sideways in a drift. The sweeping bends are ideal. Seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap. great position sitting on top of the leaderboard. Don't get knocked off. Keep your eyes a bit further down the road than normal. This route can change as the race progresses. Take it easy off the blocks. You'll get a better start if you look for gaps rather than make them.
Thank you.
event standings. Hold that position. This Hong Kong track will stretch your skills to the limit. Let's nail this one. One more race. Let's end this season on a high note. Play it cool off the start line. Smashing into the back of your rivals might feel good, but it's not professional and it damages our rep. Spot there and passed your objective. Okay, Duke. That's the lead. Now hold on to it. What a race. Not only did you take the win, but you also hit an objective. US, done. Europe, done. Now we can say we're known and respected globally. This is going beyond what I expected. I'm proud of you, bud.
Motorsports fans, look out. World Series Racing and ESPN have come to terms on an agreement for the network to air every race this season live and exclusively on ESPN HD. It marks yet another major step in the development of WSR as the organization moves its races to primetime to be broadcast on the network. WSR President Patrick Callahan accompanied the announcement, stating World Series Racing's growth has been meteoric, and our partnership with the premier sports broadcasting network solidifies our position as a major player in the global sports marketplace. Check ESPN.com for details on how you can catch all the action on a screen near you.
Thank you.
This season's WSR is going to be our biggest and best yet. 9 different series from all around the world, live and in primetime on ESPN. To celebrate our success, I've made some major improvements. Have a look around, and then let's get started. You'll need one of these vehicles for an upcoming event. Pick which one you want, and I'll get it delivered to you. Okay, you can use it right away.